Fluke, Japanese flounder. This is off the Toyosa Fish Market.
Beautiful stuff right there.
Look at that. The oil content will put America's flounder to shame. No joke. Then we have Japanese marae. There is a New Zealand version, but this is the Japanese version. And we have, of course, salmon, which is already filleted this time for some reason. Normally we do it ourselves. Live good. I like to cut fish. I don't personally like it when they cut it for me. Getting chick loss.